I will compare the new Realme 9i with Realme 8i. Let's talk about the display of both phones. The Realme 9i has a 6.6-inch Full HD IPS LCD and success ratio 20:9. The Realme 8i has a 6.6-inch Full HD IPS LCD and success ratio 20:9. If both of us compare the camera of the phones, the Realme 9i has a real side triple camera. The primary camera is 50 MP, its secondary sensor 2 MP and third sensor 2 MP, and its front camera 16 MP. Realme 8i has a real side triple camera. The primary camera is 50 MP, its secondary sensor 2 MP and third sensor 2 MP, and its front camera 16 MP. Talk about the both phones processor and GPU. Realme 9i has a octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 680 processor and GPU Adreno 610. Realme 8i has a octa-core MediaTek Helio G96 processor and its GPU Mali G57. Talk about the both phones RAM and internal storage. Realme 9i has a 3-gigabyte available 4GB RAM, 64GB internal storage, 4GB RAM, 128GB internal storage, 6GB RAM, 128GB internal storage. Realme 8i has a 3-gigabyte available 4GB RAM, 64GB internal storage, 4GB RAM, 128GB internal storage, 6GB RAM, 128GB internal storage. Talk about the operating system of both phones. Realme 9i has a 11.12 is available with the interface. Realme 8i has a Android 11 is available with the interface. After this, talk about fingerprint sensor and battery. Fingerprint sensor is available in both phones. Realme 9i has a 5000mAh battery with support of fast up 20W. Realme 8i has a 5000mAh battery with support of fast up 18W.